turn is there. Taufik Sopondo gets past Nakudin. Shannon Suleiman is there to mop up, and again he's a little slow to clear that. Kopitovic, is he brought down? Jansen Fu waves that away. And wow, did he have a case there? It is all happening at the moment inside that penalty area. My word.
Oh, that's such an interesting one. Again, it's Shannon just takes his time on the ball, and that hunger and desire of Tampines to try and win it back. Such good work from Boris Kopitovic here to win it back. He skips past the challenge.